And there's Archimedes, and I think he's had an idea.
Eureka!
Archimedes, out Socrates, Socrates back to Archimedes, Archimedes out to Heraclitus, he beats Hegel, Heraclitus, a little flick, here he comes, on the far post, Socrates is there, Socrates, there he is, Socrates has scored, the Greeks are going mad, Socrates scores, but beautiful cross from Archimedes, the Germans are disputing it. Hegel is arguing that the reality is merely an a priori adjunct of non-naturalistic ethics. Kant, by the categorical imperative, is holding that ontologically exists only in the imagination, and Marx is claiming it was offside.